Athens is inviting high school students throughout the country, including New Mexico, to show off their art skills. And students here have proven before they're pretty good at it. It's part of the 8th annual Vans Custom Culture Competition. Art teachers can register their classes to compete for the grand prize of $50,000. The money would go toward their art program. Classes must create their designs using blank Vans as the canvas. Rio Rancho High School won that competition back in 2014. For more information, just visit KRQE.com.